We've talked about some of the shipping and supplies, but I think from what I know, we already have a good amount of supplies in here readily available, so we're comfortable with that. We did reach out to some of our shipping partners, but again, being prepared, so no warning or nothing like that for now, so we're good as far as any kind of shipping of items and supplies.